As we've been talking about, more people are registered to vote than ever before, and locals want to make sure that those voters actually go to the polls. There were Democrats and Republicans on street corners, phones, and on Facebook today trying to get the word out, vote. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen continues our team coverage from our Salinas newsroom.
Aaron, on every street corner, just about every Facebook page, campaigners aren't giving up with less than a day to go. They're still encouraging you who and what to vote for. Last-minute pushes to make a point.
Vítale por Obama.
Election Day looms, Democrats and Republicans doing double time to get you to vote.
Here is visibility, human billboarding, which is part of a grassroots campaign.
I speak to Tracy, please.
Local parties offering free rides to polling places and calling voters who haven't cast their ballots.
So now we just want to be available to help everybody get there, get the vote, make sure they don't forget that they go in and make history happen.
We're phone banking in the battleground states.
This is Katie. I'm calling on behalf of Barack Obama's campaign.
This call went to Iowa.
So you'd be as helpful as you possibly can.
Democrats preparing poll watchers and covering Salinas with Obama door hangers.
Okay, looks like no one saw.
Others are using social networks like Facebook to endorse their favorite candidates. They've donated their status messages to campaigns or to controversial propositions. Users can even give candidate support buttons to friends as gifts. Even a wedding announcement from Monterey Newlyweds encourages a no vote on Prop 8. And this election, voters really using anything they can to influence the outcome of the races and the issues that they feel so strongly about. It's one of those years, Aaron.
Yes, it's lots of interest, that's for sure. Thank you, Brittany. For voters who want to ride to their polling places, both Republican and Democratic parties say you can call their headquarters and they will be happy to set up a ride for you.